rumor is Sony is releasing an external disc drive for the PS5. That's an interesting proposition.
That's a good move for Sony, I guess. I mean, because if you're going to pay, like, you know, what was the digital version?
It's like $100 less.
It's like $400.
Yeah.
And what are they going to charge for the disc drive? $200?
Yeah, right.
Make a little extra cheddar. That's a nice move, Sony. Nice move. That's a nice move.
That's funny.